Hi guys, my name is Kristalyn De Los Santos. I'm studying at the Community Learning Center, which is a junior high school. Our topic for today is how to calm down an angry person.
Bobby, where are you? Who broke my phone?
I don't know. Can I see?
Why you don't know? You are the only one here.
I don't know because I didn't know you left your phone here.
Who would do this, ghost?
Calm down. Nothing will happen if you shout there.
Don't shout. You came with a broken cell phone. What will you feel?
Bobby, I understand. I just don't shout loudly and get angry. Let's pick it so you can use it again.
Okay, fine. I'm so sorry for my behavior.
It's okay.
You don't need to accompany his anger when he raises his voice, because angry people are very sensitive to what you say. So you need to focus more on calming them down rather than being That's it. This is me again, Kristalyn De Los Santos. And this is my short video on how to calm down an angry person. Thank you.